结果，结果。结果，结果，结果，结果。
In ancient times,
结 was written as. The left part refers to a Chinese knotting. The right part is another character, 吉. It shows a sword is in a stone, which refers to peace. The peaceful life means lucky, so ji means lucky. Therefore, the original meaning of jie is tie, knot.
In ancient times, guo was written as. The lower part refers to a tree. The upper part refers to fruits on the tree. So the original meaning of guo is fruit, shui guo. The extended meanings are result, 结果。
结果，结 means tie, 果 means fruit, so 结果 means fructify or result. 这棵树结果了。任何事情只要过程努力，就不要担心结果。他每天打2个小时的网球，坚持了一年，结果减肥成功了。